You will learn to move a DVD with the help of inflated balloon. Take a DVD. Place some glue on it. Put a bottle cap on it. Take an inflated balloon and place on the cap. The DVD moves because of the air gets released from the balloon. This happens because of the air in the inflated balloon.